Hello? Tally's on the line too.
Hey. Trev.
All right. I need your whole crew over at Cape Catfish. We're moving on the chemical weapons plant.
Nah. I just gave something to Lester. I need to deal with some stuff. Get back to Los Santos. Just give me a week.
We got the equipment with your Polito money. The gangbanger's already on the way. The window's open, my friend, and you are jumping out of it.
Shit.
Los Santos ain't going anywhere, bud.
Agent Steve Haynes. Man.
It's Amanda. Amanda DeSanta. We met at my house.
Oh, yeah. Shit, where you at?
Look, I know that you and my husband and Trevor Phillips are... I don't know what the fuck you're up to, but I can make a pretty good guess. There's some weird things going on. Is he okay?
I don't think okay is the right word. But he's alive. You should call him. He'll appreciate that.
Now, I don't want to speak to him. I just wanted to know he wasn't dead somewhere. Thanks. Don't tell him I called.
All right. And look, he ain't doing too good without his family. Hospital near here somewhere.
No hospitals. Can you take me to Sandy Shores? I got people there who can help me out. Chola Springs Avenue. Look, thanks for this. Another 20 seconds, I'd have had the cops all over me. Come on, man. Those can't be your only wheels. Help me out here.
They'll have them back.
Don't worry about it, okay?
Yes.
It's not
Nobody
worth it.
Needs to get hurt, all right?
Look, you big now. You won't go to the hospital or the cops. And you fleeing the scene of a dead body. If you want my help, you're gonna have to do better than that.
Just a job that went wrong. Trust me, you don't wanna know.
Trust me, I do. I've seen enough jobs go wrong. I wanna be clear what I'm getting into.
So you're in the game?
Now who's asking too many questions?
Look, we hit a pawn shop, okay? But it was a sting. Cops were waiting for us. Supposed to be an easy job, low risk, 20K each. I was the driver.
And not a very good
one. Hey, I got us through 3 roadblocks. We had half of San Andreas law enforcement on our ass. We'd have been home free if that son of a bitch hadn't pulled a blade on me at 100 miles per hour. Spun us off the road. You crossed me, I put you down. No second chances.
Sounds like you need to find a better crew.
Considering I got 2 in custody and the other one dead on the side of Sonora Freeway, I need any crew, period. Why? You know someone?
Nah, I didn't say that.
They got nothing to connect me. No real names, no addresses. Left all the money. Way too hot to wash. I'll get myself patched up, lie low at the safe house for a day or two, then see what I can put together. I can't stop shivering. This ain't good.
Be cool. I'll get you there.
Black out. You got this.
I got my foot down. Ain't a lot more I could do.
That bastard stuck me good.
I'm gonna get you there as fast as I can.
This is it. Listen, I ain't sure what you're into, but if you need a driver anytime, you let me know.
Lester better play it right with that idol.
Hello.
IT guy. What's up, bro? Look, I know you aren't still fixing computers for a living. When are you gonna throw some work my way?
Hey, if you're right for a project, I'll be in touch, okay?
Okay, but don't forget about me.
Martin, hey, look.
What have you done? What have you done? Where is she?
She's safe. Look, I'm gonna find a way to make this right with you.
That will take some doing.
Your mobile phone. Get rid of your MP.
Dad.
Hey, kid. How about a bike ride or something?
I'm still not ready to see you, Dad. Sorry.
Thank you. Hey, what's up?
Oh, hey, man. How you doing?
Man, I was wondering, have you heard from your family?
Yeah, sure. Nah, that's a lie. I haven't heard a fucking thing.
Damn, that's fucked up, man.
Yeah, well, not gonna matter. We're all gonna be dead in about a half hour anyway.
What's going on, ladies?
Hello, Trevor. What kept you?
Business, Michael, business. All right? I'm the CEO of a big international corporation. It's very time-consuming. Nothing, of course, you'd understand, being a gentleman of leisure. You know, Franklin, if there's one thing that you're gonna learn from being around us...
Plead just... fucking insanity. Then they can't fry you.
If you want something done, go to the busy man. This rich fuck is useless.
Hold on, man. Could y'all knock that shit off?
Oh, look! Fucker. Boys, your boys, it's the feds.
Hey, where's the other three?
What other three?
We told you to bring along six. This is a six-man job.
No, you didn't.
Dave did?
No, Dave didn't.
You said you'd do it.
That is a frickin' lie. I do not get things wrong.
All right, great. Then we're out of here. Let's go.
You three can do it alone.
And I fuck you. You do your own dirty work.
Hey, I do my dirty work every day, keeping the country safe from scum like you.
And you're doing a great job, sir.
Hey, you want this job done? Then come with us, huh? Come on! Come on, Mr. Leisureware, Mr. Depressed Accountant! Let's go save America!
Who the fuck are we saving it from this time?
This is the real deal. My sources are convinced there's a plot in international affairs, you know, the agency. And they're using this facility to make a serious nerve toxin.
Bullshit.
Yeah. Which they plan in their mind-blown insanity to let a major terrorist release on a metropolitan area so they can continue to get funding. Nothing increases funding for fighting terrorism more than successful acts of terrorism.
All right. So let me get this straight then.
No. There is no getting it straight. That's the point. Now we're doing this. You two are on getaway. Fuck off and make it happen. Michael, you're with us. What size flipper you wear? Agent Norton, it's been a while since you were in the field. The sight of you in neoprene is something we save for our worst enemies.
Shut up, I'll be fine.
And you, get in. You're driving.
Follow the coast to the south. It's not far.
Listen to me, Steve. No wisecracks, got it? No fucking cliches. We're fighting for the freedom of the people today.
Don't lecture me on patriotism.
You've been living outside the system too long. Social responsibilities, a joke to you.
So maybe I redeem myself, get killed in the process, huh? That old bullshit.
No one is dying on my watch. Not even the burnout bank robber with temper issues and nothing to live for.
A hero's death is too good for you. You'll die in the ignominy you deserve.
This is the Bay. We can get in through the discharge tunnel.
Here goes! There'll be a grate over the outlet. Townley, you've got the cutter. When we get there, go to work punching through.
Roger that.
I'm taking the oxyhydro cutter to the grate. That's burning at over 3,500 degrees.
Yeah, thanks for the science lesson. Can I keep this for the next vault I hit?
That gas won't last forever, so cut smart.
So, you got any more little facts for me from the instruction manual?
Thought you'd want some intel on the equipment we sourced using your hard-won funds.
I figured it was all gonna go on a wardrobe full of windbreakers. Oh, and maybe some nipple clamps.
Swim down the tunnel, gain access to the facility.
You sure this thing comes out where you think it does?
The intel is good. We're 100 yards out.
Ah, I feel like I'm giving a colonoscopy to the Statue of Happiness.
Nice change from being up Trevor Phillips' ass all day.
You feel that? Water's getting warmer.
You wet your pants, Davey?
This is a cooling tunnel. Of course it's getting warmer. No one urinated.
I know for a fact that ain't true.
The problem with this job is I only get to know the criminals who are dumb enough to get themselves caught.
Yeah, only I wasn't caught, remember? I turned myself in.
He makes a point.
That makes you doubly dumb. You can't stop here, Townley.
What are you waiting for? This is the third turbine. That's an air pocket. Take it up to the surface, people.
Come on, get up the ladder.
We ready? I was born ready. Let's do this.
Come on, Dave. What's the plan?
Hey. We locate the toxin and action our escape strategy. That's what we got.
Great. Lead the way.
Bank robber, set your phaser to stun.
Hands up, you, now!
No!
I got
no!
The door, quick!
You're not clear for live ammo. Not yet.
Sooner we're done, the better. You, don't be a hero. Drop your weapon.
Okay. Now hit the elevator. So what exactly does a neurotoxin look like? You're on a need-to-know basis, bank robber. Shut it. Elevator coming. Body on board. Stay vigilant.
Crap.
Out. Collect a swipe card. Next floor. Come on.
How you feeling about this? I feel pretty damn fine.
Yeah, if only your camera crew was here. Round to the right. Come on.
Clear. Let's go.
Two lab geeks. Gotta deal with them. I said keep things covert. They're down. Let's go. Along here and to the left. Let's keep moving. Up through here. Behind the wall. Security detail about to make a pass. This is them. Take them out or let them go. They're gone. We've got some time. Swipe us in. Come on. Lab rat in the cage up ahead should have the secret sauce. Come on.
Door, now.
What's going on?
The locking mechanism is triggered from the inside.
Pause it. We got company.
I got this. You! Hands up!
We dropped your buddy. Now open the door before we blow it and drop you.
Stick up, guy. You're expendable. Get the nerve agent.
This'll make me the most dangerous man in the country. I'm also the most shit scared. Oh man. Thank you, federal government.
The toxin is volatile. We need to get it into a refrigeration unit.
Security alert. Security alert. Facility breached.
You got the right weapon? The shit's about to get real.
Sec detail, there.
Drop your...
I don't want to be here either!
I'm pinned down! Fuck you!
What the... Hey, you work for the wrong branch of the government!
Look at this idiot!
Come on, you ass! Appreciate it.
Let's get moving, people!
Another guard!
Poor bastard!
Thanks! Shit!
Left! We need to be gone before the whole place gets shut down!
Along here, to the left!
What's my name?
You hit me in the wrong place and we're all fucked!
Moving! Let's go! Another couple of guards!
Hey! We gotta go!
Get that out of my face!
Can we get a move on?
Move to the door! Man, these agents are pissed! It's almost like they've been experimented on! Final search! Let's get that hot shit!
south of the Frigio. A distress signal will have been sent out. Expect reinforcements.
The military? Great! Don't shoot me! I'm carrying non-toxins here! Allegedly.
My self-dawdle.
We need to get through them.
Asshole, keep your head down. Gotta reload.
The production.
You're a joke.
You chose the wrong line of work.
Look at this idiot.
Clown.
I don't want to be here either.
Get the agent in the refrigeration unit. He's over in that container. Come on. Here we go. Get her on ice before the sell-by.
Okay, steady. Easy does it, Em. Just as I was getting used to having the apocalypse in my pocket. There you go.
Phillips is on his way. Good. Get this thing ready to move.
I'm just a couple clicks out. Is the package ready?
Package is ready. Get over here, man.
I can't believe they spent the tank from the Polito job on this chopper. It's a flying pig rig.
And we need a flying pig rig right now.
I'm lucky I'm not one of them.
Come on.
Let's go! Oh, FIB, Special Agent, I got this covered.
Detain this man.
Fuck you, I should detain you. I just took a bullet for my country.
Pull it up. Get us out of here.
What happened back there? Where's Agent Haynes? Don't tell me we suffered casualties!
Only self-inflicted ones! Fucking guy shot himself so he could pass as a double agent!
Well, maybe they'll debrief him with a 12-inch aluminum flashlight. Haynes took the easy way out. We're the ones hoping we'll outrun the agency response team. I think Franklin's the one taking the easy way. Guy's got his feet up in an aircraft hangar.
Look, let's just get to the airport so we can finish this bullshit.
When you drop us, I'll take the nerve agent. Mr. Phillips, can I trust you to dispose of the chopper? I got more important things to worry about messing around with this stupid chopper. Like things that actually mean something. Not made up wars, with made up enemies, matters of the heart. Is he fucking with me?
Probably not.
Hey, Frank. It's cracking, man. So the chemical weapon in there, right?
If it even is a chemical weapon, hell, it could be shaving cream for all I know. By the way, next time you're getting wet. Oh, but there won't be a next time, will there, Davey? There never is.
I'll do my best for you. I always try.
Yeah, well, maybe this time we'll get lucky. Maybe this time Steve will succumb to the strains of enhanced interrogation techniques.
Interrogate him? Are you insane? They're probably decorating him right now.
Hey, Davey, your boys at the agency are onto you, remember? Huh? You and Stevie.
Just try and keep your heads down.
Yeah, putz. What is this? Oh, fucking A. Yes!
What's up, man?
My days in the wilderness are over. Lester, he settled up with that crazy Mexican motherfucker. Gave him the artifact. Now, as long as Trevor handles the wife, we're good.
But what about him, man?
Yeah, fuck him. He likes the desert. Besides, we do one big score, we're all gonna have to go our own separate ways anyway.
Oh, man. I can't wait to get back to that movie studio. Yeah, well, all right, man. Well, shit, I'll holler at you later then, all right?
What a shit show. I'll tell you what, you could take this desert and stick it. My life may be a world of pain, but from here on out, it's gonna be cool, comfortable, air-conditioned pain. Take it easy.
I had a wonderful time, Trevor. But we both know I made a vow to my husband.
Dino!
You have a great pain inside you, but you are a beautiful man.
I've never been so happy, so sad in my life.
You have a beautiful way with words.
Everyone I love abandons me.
I am not abandoning you. I am going home.
You street, you!
I know. I know. No. Stay.
You better treat her right, man!
I will, amigo! Yeah, otherwise, the other ear!
Of course! The way I see things, you and me and Michael, we're friends now. Good friends! Such good friends that we will make a great effort to avoid one another.
That's fucking perfect.
Thank Michael for the statue. It is exquisite.
Yeah. Yeah, I will.